guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be showing you all how to make these DIY recycled papers from your old notebook papers in the most easiest way. So if you wanna know, then please keep on watching. First, I'll be taking two papers. It's completely up to you. You can take as much as you want, and we'll cut them into very small pieces. Now, once that is done, we'll dip all the cutouts into water and we'll keep it for about 2 hours. Now, if you have very thick sheets, you might have to keep it for 4 to 5 hours. But for these type of papers, like classmate notebook papers, 2 hours is enough. After 2 hours, now that the papers have soaked in all the water completely, we'll shift them into a mixing jar grinder and we'll give them a nice grind for about 30 seconds. Now in this, do not forget to add at least 2-3 tablespoons of water to make it a paste sort of consistency. So this is how the paste will look like. Now that is ready, we'll quickly jump into the third step. Now we will again take some water. You can obviously take the water in which you have soaked your papers, but make sure you don't have any bigger size papers. We'll add 3 tablespoons of the paste into the water and we'll give it a nice stir. Now coming to which color you want your paper to be. Now if you want your paper to make this sort of yellow which I'm showing, then you just need to add 3 spoons of turmeric into that mixture and mix it really well with it. This step is a bit tricky, so you have to do it very carefully. So you just need to take a container and a strainer or channi, whatever you'd like to say it. Just take them and take the mixture, pour it in one go in the strainer. The way I have shown it, you have to do it exactly like that. Now after that is done, just let it settle down for a bit. After a few minutes, just take any kapda or towel you have and just press it on top of that so that all the water it has in it goes inside the container you have kept below it or onto your towel. Just bring all the water out of the paper. After that, remove this cloth very carefully. Chances are there that some of the pieces of the paper will stick into your cloth, but as long as there is no hole or gap in your paper, it's completely fine. Now keep repeating this step twice, thrice, as much times as you could until and unless no water is dripping from the paper. This is the last and the most difficult step of taking the paper out of the strainer. So you just need to keep on patting it using any spoon or only with your hands, and just make sure that your paper comes out in one single piece and not multiple pieces. After trying it for a million of times, finally the paper has come out, and here I'm just trimming the sides so that it looks clean, and once again I am putting the cloth all over it and patting it so that all the water comes on any of the towel. And yeah, now I will be repeating the same steps with a different color, and here I am adding a green color, poster color. If you have watercolor, then it's well and good, but as I didn't have that, so I have to go with this one. You can go with any color you have except acrylic. So yeah. Thank you. So this is why I was saying that it is the most difficult step. If your luck is bad, this is what happens. But if you can manage it like I have did by just joining them, then it's well and good. But if you feel that no, it's not how you want it to be, so just start repeating all other steps. It's very, very fine. So here both of our papers are ready, and I'll be leaving them for overnight to dry, or under and unless they are completely dry. So this is the result after I have left them to dry for overnight. Now yeah, you can just write anything or draw anything on them as you wish to do. So guys, that's about it for today. I hope you all like this video, and if yes, then do not forget to click on the subscribe button below there and also on the like button as well. And do let me know in the comments if you like this video or not. Bye bye, take care, see you soon with a new video which you guys will definitely enjoy watching.